asked about this land, my friend. Be gentle if they spot me. Go, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend.
Over here! Good warrior!
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me. I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah. As I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
I feel... It is a small wound. For a warrior as great as you, nothing but a twig stuck near your brow.
Ah, yes. Thank you for telling me. And your keen eye on discerning a fellow great warrior.
I can take it off, the twig, if you like.
Of course. When you have a moment, just brush it off.
You know, there's a great mead hall nearby. We could go there and reflect on our greatest exploits. Nothing finer than an endless night of drunken glory. Make you forget all of the dishonorable fops in this world. Just scolds, warriors full of mead and story greed. Oh yes, let me weave you a hero saga from dirt and spittle. This one blustery battle day, I was inside a shield wall. And my wife entered the shield wall. Nude. And started singing. Oh, we were so young. So very nimble in our hugur and our ways.
All your enemies have been slain. Now you rejoice.
Huh.
made me be my eyes. Go, Sunan. Huh.